Welcome to the weekly Celtic Worship Podcast. This podcast engages and reflects on timeless prayers, readings, and blessings from the early Celtic Christian Church, all helping formulate a posture of worship for us today. My name is Luke Gambill, and I am grateful you are listening today. My apologies in advance. As my time has been limited this week, today's podcast might feel a little shorter than usual due to the first week of classes here at Lee University, where I serve on faculty in the School of Music and also direct one of the larger ensembles. It's been a great week on campus, and with that, hopefully my schedule will find some normalcy heading into this next week. So let's begin our time in worship with this traditional Celtic prayer. We pray to you, O Most High, as the light of the sun comes forth. May the name of Christ arise and be with us, Lord. You reign forever. Amen. A reading from the book of Psalms, chapter 37. Beginning with verse 1. Fret not yourself because of the ungodly, neither be envious of those who are evildoers, for they shall soon be dried up like the grass and be withered even as the green herb. Put your trust in the Lord and do good. Dwell in the land, and surely you shall be fed. Delight yourself in the Lord, and he shall give you your heart's desire. Commit your way unto the Lord, and put your trust in him, and he shall bring it to pass. He shall make your righteousness as clear as the light, and your just dealing as the noonday. Be still before the Lord, and wait patiently for him. And now, as our Savior Christ has taught us, we are bold to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, and thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Now here's an Irish blessing for you this coming week. May God give you, for every storm, a rainbow, for every tear, a smile, for every care, a promise, and a blessing in each trial. For every problem life sends, a faithful friend to share. For every sigh, a sweet song, and an answer for each prayer. Thank you for joining us here at the Weekly Celtic Worship Podcast. Links and other information can be found in the episode notes. Our song of this week is The Benediction by Vinnie Zarletti. We'll see you again next week for another time of worship with the Celtic Worship Podcast.
Shine down.